Here I have Realme Narzo 50, and today I'm going to show you how to format SD card on this device. So firstly you have to open settings, then go to the storage section, then go to the SD card and select format SD card, and then tap format, and then once again. And after a few seconds, SD card will be formatted completely and ready to be used in you. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you find this tutorial useful, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel.